what some money earned rupees 90 at simple interest in 4 years at the rate of 5%. Let sum be rupees P. Here, simple interest is equal to rupees 90 given time 4 years rate 5%. So by formula, simple interest is equal to PRT by 100, principal rate time by 100. So simple interest 90 is equal to P into 5 into from time that is 4 years divided by 100. Now this is P into 20 is equal to 100 into 90. Therefore P is equal to 100 into 90 divided by 20. 00 cancelled. This is cancelled. 50 P. The principal is equal to 450 rupees. Then the sum of money is rupees 450 rupees.